you can change your app password if you forget it. To reset your password on the SmartHQ Service login page, select Non-GEA Employee under Login Options. Under Welcome, click Forgot Your Password. In the Forgot Password section, enter the email ID and then select the I'm Not a Robot checkbox and perform the CAPTCHA test. Click Reset Password. A message for the verification of the entered email ID will be displayed on the screen. Perform the verification by clicking the link Password Reset sent in the email. After verifying the email ID, open the application once again. A confirmation message will be displayed. Click Reset Your Password. Enter the new password and confirm it by entering it once again, and then click Save. A message confirming the successful resetting of password will be displayed on the screen. Log in to the application by entering the email ID and the new password. Then click Sign In. You will be successfully logged into the application.